Hey, it's Monica from DAT Solutions, here to show new drivers to the DAT load board how to search for loads, post your truck, and be sure you're getting paid the best rates. I'll be working in TruckersEdge Pro, so if you see any features that you like but don't currently have access to, you'll want to check out the description below where I've placed a link to this product. So if you can open up your load board and get signed in, I'll show you the rest.
The first thing you'll notice after logging in is the dashboard. Here's where you'll find links to recent industry news curated just for you alongside the national load count. This chart is a great tool to help you negotiate rates. When you select the type of equipment you're driving at the top of the list, you can search load density for each state.
What does load density mean? Well, basically, if a lot of trucks are going into a state and only a few are coming out, you might struggle to book a load leaving that state. But if only a few truckloads are coming in and a lot of loads are going out, you'll be able to negotiate better rates coming out of that state. I've linked to a video above where we go into depth on how to negotiate the best rates, but for now, let's search for freight.
You'll access your main tools on the left-hand side of the screen. But if you're working on a smaller screen like a cell phone or tablet, you'll access these buttons through the menu on the top left. To find freight, click the Search Loads button. This opens the search form where you will input all the details of your truck, origin and destination, truck type, whether you're looking for a general truck type or one with specific features, input your length and weight. You can put exact weight or round by adding a K after the first two digits. Choose whether you're looking for a full load, a partial load, or both, how many hours you want to look back in the database, and when you are available.
If you drive a hotshot, sprinter van, box truck, or power only, there are special ways to search for that type of freight, and our training playlist goes into detail on how to do that. But for now,
let's search for freight. When you click the search button, a list of loads that match your search is populated. Exact matches appear at the top, and similar matches appear below. Click on any load and you will see its details in the Detail Match panel. You can sort the list by any of the headings and manage the results at the top of the page. Simply select the load or loads you want to manage. Then you can refresh, set an alarm, save the search for future use, edit the search, hide similar results, delete results forever, or print. To the right of these functions, you'll find another great tool for negotiating rates, the broker to carrier spot rate from the last 15 or 90 days for the lane you are searching. Once you've found a load you like, click on the company name and you can research that company in the DAT directory, where you will find reviews, credit score, days to pay, info about their authority from the FMCSA, and more. You can also post your truck on the load board so brokers can contact you. To do so, you click on the Post Truck button to the left. Fill in all the required details of your truck and be sure to post a destination, or your truck might not show up in broker searches.
Basically, the more specific you are while posting, the more likely you are to be found. But if you prefer not to choose a specific state as a destination, DAT has created zones.
Simply click Valid Geographies for the zone list and downloadable zone map. Then list your preferred zone, zones, and/or states as your destination. After posting your truck, you can easily convert it to a search by clicking the Convert to Search button. Find answers to frequently asked questions and additional training by clicking the question mark at the top of the load board.
DAT load boards are 100% mobile friendly. But if you're a carrier and you prefer an app, you can download the DAT Load Board for Truckers app from the App Store or Google Play. And that rounds out how to post your truck and search for loads on the DAT load board. If this video helped, give us a thumbs up. We do have links to our products and other social media sites in the description below. And for the really fun stuff like exclusive DAT deals, user-generated content, tips, tricks, and so much more, be sure that you subscribe to our channel and click the bell. Once again, I'm Monica from DAT Solutions, and I will see you soon.